Oh, because British boy band was in the house. So I would investigate people standing to either side, all around you, just to check. I hope that you were saying that I am a member of the prestigious British boy band, Steve Hepler, because I am. But yeah, it's not me. So look around and take discreet photos.
Are you a prestigious British boy band?
Yes, that's what I was saying.
It'd be good if you
were. Don't disrespect me, I will rap at you.
Oh, Different colors. Will you be the color? sing a song from her album.
Woo!
You guys. It's still out in September. Actually, the last time we were in London, I made the mistake of telling the crowd that, and I got into a bit of trouble.
But, you didn't get in trouble, it was just people on the internet were like, oh my god, news! Do you ever have putting stuff on the internet that we think is kind of interesting but not that exciting, and then it just goes a bit bigger than we expected? So.
Yeah, one minute you're taking the piss to the studio covering Game of Fucking Thrones. The next minute it's all over the place. And yeah, it does fucking sound like the Safety Dance, we didn't know it at the time.
I'm watching you run for the sidelines, taking a breath, filling your arms, keeping you all alone. No fear, I'll be your eyes, I'll be your friend. If I could be, I'll be your strength, but I'll be all night. Head up, head up, keep holding, holding. Head up, head up, keep holding. If you can see and you believe, why are you so scared? But if you don't care, why are we here? What do you have left? Head up, head up, keep holding, holding. Head up, head up, keep holding, holding up. Don't you take another step away from here, and I will go anywhere with you. Why? Ha ha ha. many times to act in worldly pride.
Fucking awesome, you can see the whole show.
I don't want to put that at all, it's really funny. Anyway, have a great time, guys. Thanks for do them. So so I feel like that's unfair. But unfortunately, we can't play that because that's on the acoustic set. So we're gonna play a song from the record, and I'm gonna drink a beer on stage, which I never do because I'm normally the best one. But today I am Beyonce.
Thank you. getting a reference.
What was the word of like? Brothers.
Are there three of them? Is that the point?
Ah! Ah! Thanks for that.
Is this a...
Louis? Is this your idea of a joke? Ah. Everyone turn around and give Louis the finger. Hey Louis, fuck you!
I feel like I'm on the cusp of metaphorical death, but it's like the light, going towards the light, but I think I'm just tired.
Like, we're not the Jonas Brothers all the time.
No. But yeah, I get that now. I think I told Martin once, when I'm in situations where I need to just like be powerful and uplifting to other people, I'm like, I'm Kate Perry. But most of the time I'm quite sulky, so I'm like, I'm Alanis Morissette. All the time, and then I try and segue into somebody more upbeat and straight back in. So maybe I need to look into the Jonas Brothers and see. Is one of them not like, he dates loads of starlets? I'm not that guy. I really don't want to
be that guy.
I really don't know
who the fuck the Jonas Brothers are, really, to be honest.
It was just a message
of the conference become a thing. As far as I'm aware, they were on the Disney Channel, yeah, and they get these play stadiums, whatever.
One of them follows on Instagram.
No!
I didn't know that!
Fucking hell, we made it. Let's go. Let's play some music. Go leave.
Is it unfair if I go on Instagram afterwards and comment on one of their pictures, like something like really teenage, and then be like,
Notice me!
Yeah, that's really good one. Please follow or I will die. Like,
let's play a song.
Hashtags are over. Click pray for hashtags, everyone.
Woo!
I stole that joke. When you tell me.